And these are the banana chips. There's a hole in the middle because I ate some. And you can just hear it rattle. You can hear it rattle when I do that. Nice and crispy. Mmm. It doesn't have any oil. It doesn't have any salt. It doesn't have any turmeric, unlike the other recipes that you can see on YouTube. So it's just the saba banana on its own. But even then, it's really good.